What am I doing here? Why is my house so strange? It's like the memory of a dream. I need to figure out what's going on. Am I in danger? This book. I can't believe it. Camilla was crazy about history and mythology in elementary school. She never stopped talking about it. She lent it to me, and after we argued, I never gave it back. It makes my blood boil just thinking about it. I was 8 when I wrote this letter. How is it here? Mom should have thrown it away a long time ago. What does it mean? I don't understand.
Are you the pig they're gonna cook for Christmas this year?
It's not true!
I'm not fat, you're wrong!
Oh god, my classmates were so mean. Thinking back makes my stomach churn. I absolutely wanted to look like her. I adored her. It feels like I'm a child again. All of this makes no sense. But maybe I'm just dreaming and I'll wake up soon.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to a new episode of History with Anne. Today, we'll read a page in the Great Book of Humanity, understanding how history has been written over time, shaping reality. In this episode, we'll seek answers in Norse mythology. According to these ancient beliefs, the earthly reality we're experiencing is just one of the many realms in the cosmos. Connecting it to the realm of gods is the Rainbow Bridge Bifrost, thrown between the sky and the earth. This solid strip of seven colors connects humans to another reality and its wisdom. When at the end of the world, the Rainbow Bridge broke, humans lost this knowledge. In our era, perhaps we no longer believe in these old myths, but we can still ask ourselves, are we truly connected to reality and its knowledge?
I don't understand. How did I end up here?
Thank you. you so much!
Mom, do you like the doll I made at school?
Oh, magnificent. Teachers always know how to make you waste precious time. They don't understand how important your future is.
I can't believe I was so blind. But I was just a child. How could I realize what a monster my mother is? Huh. There's something inside this doll. I need to find a way to open it.
Thank you.
It's the dress I wrote about my letter to Santa Claus. In the end, I've been good and my parents have bought it for me. I thought I looked fabulous when I put it on. Too bad my classmates teased me to death. It's ruined, I remember. I was so upset that I tore it apart.